live and direct in the boss and letters and music. Make some noise for Sophia Romualdez.
At syempre kasama niya ang matinding gitarista niya. Na si Kuya, what's your name, Kuya?
Cam.
Cam, what's Quick up, Cam? Welcome back, Sophia. How you doing?
Kumusta naman?
Kumusta ka?
I'm actually a bit paused, but I'm
parang
working.
Hindi ka naman.
Paano
naman? Parang hindi naman paused.
I'm like, hindi I'm trying naman. To trying
Grabe.
To keep up.
Oh, paus pa yun, ha? What more kapag ka? Sobrang ganda na at sobrang galing na nun,
ha? Cool lang. No rush, sabi nga ni Sophia, di ba? Kumusta naman, Sophia, ang iyong 2019 so far?
It's good. Mm-mm. It's good. A lot of ups and downs, but yeah.
Mismo. Ano yung pinaka-memorable sa'yo ngayong 2019? Siyempre, matatapos na yung taon. Eh,
I think going to LA with my mom.
Mm-hmm.
Aww.
Yeah. Aww.
So you love LA.
I mean,
ano bang ginawa niyo sa LA?
We just rested, like just relaxed and stuff. Yeah.
Yes. Siyempre, kasama mo yung mommy mo na nagbakasyon. Yun ang pinakamahalaga at pinakamasarap na pakiramdam.
Yeah, because we got closer. So.
Yeah.
Ayun, sweet. So let's talk about your music. So,
okay.
Kinanta mo yung Rush. Ikaw ba nagsulat nitong song?
Yes.
Mm-hmm. Ano yung naging inspiration mo? Bakit mo siya naisulat?
Well, because I just feel like no rush. Like, I'm still young. There's still more to come. Like, yeah. I don't know. It's just about me, the song, basically.
Relax lang.
Ganyan. Oo. Yeah. Paano ba nagsusulat ng song si Sophia? Ano ba nauna? Concept? Or meron kang melody? Nagpe-play ng gitara si Cam? Or paano ba?
I usually get beats online and then I just sing over them.
Oh,
yeah,
okay.
Like freestyle and stuff. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Wow, that's cool, eh?
Ganon. Oh. Dahil dyan, sino ba yung mga influences mo sa music? Who are your favorite artists, local and international?
For local, I really like Yang because I love her music. Yeah, I love her music. And yeah, Yang mostly. And then for international, probably like the greats like Nina Simone and Ray Charles.
Mm-hmm.
And,
mm-hmm.
Nat King Cole and all of them, but for like modern, I guess like Doja Cat,
wow,
Rico Nasty, mm-hmm. Yeah, uh-huh. Stuff like that. Yeah.
Anong pinaka favorite song mo ni Yang?
Lapit.
Lapit.
Yeah.
Lapit ng lapit.
Yun ba yun?
Yun ba yun?
Nope. Nope.
It's not the one. It's not the one.
Sorry. At least band pala.
Pero ito Sophia, ano naman yung nilulook forward mo sa paparating na year 2020?
Yeah.
Oh, for sure. Like new music. Yun. And collabs. I'm
collabs.
Excited.
Yes. Could you give us some idea about those collabs that
I can't say who, but like, yeah, but collabs and then like new music, yeah.
Mm-hmm. Yun naman, mismong-mismo yan. At syempre, pag-usapan natin ang yung latest single. Nakanta mo na yung Rush. Ano yung latest single ni Sophia?
Wala na.
Wala na? Kala ko ba meron?
Wait ko, wala na. Okay, yun. So, ano
what
ba
is the story behind wala na?
I didn't write it. It was written by Vanessa Mendoza because I can't really write that well in Tagalog. But I'm actually learning now and I can a bit.
Okay.
But yeah, but so she wrote it. It's basically about like the end of a relationship.
So
how
wala
do you,
na? Tapos na.
Ano, relate sa song?
Oo nga.
I mean, I just got out of a relationship.
Ah, kaya.
So I kind of relate to it also. Yeah, like, yeah.
Paano nangyari to na nagkaroon ka ng song kay Vanessa Mendoza? Ito ba, narinig mo yung song? So pinakanta nila sa'yo yung song ni
And
you.
I was like, I like her song. So.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Oh, napakahusay rin naman ni Vanessa Mendoza.
At, she's a good writer,
naku, gusto ko lang marinig yun. Excited ako na yung sinulat ni Vanessa ay kakantahin ni ni Sophia, of course.
Yes,
diba?
Kaya naman guys, abangan nyo yung latest single na yan ni Sophia sa pagbabalik po yan ng Letters and Music!
Wala na.
Uwi na.
Finish na.
Oo. Kasi nakanta na ni Sophia.
At syempre, alam ko, maraming nakarelate ng mga kaibigan natin sa awiting Wala Na.
Pero ikaw, Sophia, kumbaga, paano ka nakaka-move on sa mga heartbreaks, ganyan?
Just focus on yourself.
Aha. Uh-huh. Focus on yourself.
Tama.
Yung simple lang, di ba?
Ikaw ba, Cam? Paano ka nag-move on sa mga
Kuya Cam.
Iuntog mo yung ulo mo. Ano sa magising ka?
Ay!
Katotohanan.
Yun. Yun lang.
At syempre ako, may palaro ang Ate Moniki. Ate Moniki!
Ay, may palaro tayo mga kay Sophia sa bowl na ito.
Yun.
Ay, may mga pangalan ng singers. At kung sino yung mabubunot ni Sophia, ay syempre, bibigyan na tayo ng sample ng song ng artist na yon. Ready ka na ba? Are you ready,
yes.
Sophia? Ready. Alright.
Woohoo!
Ay, naku, parang mahi... Ay.
Kayang-kaya ni Sophia yan. Ang una niya nabunot ay...
Beyonce.
Beyonce! Beyonce! Ay!
Ay, may gitara.
May patuntok.
May pagitara. Oh, sige, sige, sige. Ay, ay, ay.
If I'm a boy. If I were a boy, even just for a day, woo! Yeah, I'd roll out of bed in the morning and throw out what I wanted and go. If I were a boy, I think I could understand.
Could understand.
Ano ba yan, Nikki? Ang ganda na
ano, nakairitawin ako sa kanta ni Sophia. Grabe! Oy, ang galing!
Thank you.
Grabe, may ibang style
niya. I've been practicing that song, so that's like perfect.
Wow!
So, take note na, guys. Paos po si Sophia. Nahitinot. Grabe, grabe.
Sana all, no?
If I were...
Go!
Second artist! No? Walang wala.
Do I have to finish all of this?
Well, we have plenty of time, so...
Sara Geronimo.
Sara G.
Anong
song ni Sara G?
What's that song? And...
Happy birthday.
Is that her song? That's her song. Yeah,
yeah, yeah. No, forever's not enough.
Yeah. That's her favorite.
Okay.
And I forever's not enough
for me to love.
Me too. There's nothing I won't do.
Okay.
Heaven's not enough for me to love. Joke, joke, joke lang.
Yon!
Ay, teka na, Miggy. Alam mo ba, favorite na Miggy ni Sara G? Anong song ni Sara G yung gusto mo?
I like Tala, but I can't sing.
Tala. Tala, ayan, no one, no one.
Hindi, alam mo, mag-third artist na tayo. Para matapos natin ito lahat, di ba? Si Adele.
Si Adele. Ang mga kubo ay... sorry.
Kala ko, ano eh.
Wait, I can't say that. One, two, three, go. Never mind, I'll find someone like you.
Kayang-kaya ni Nikki yan eh. Gusto niya si Nikki.
Never mind, I'll find someone like you. Next na.
I wish nothing but the best.
Okay.
For you too. Don't forget me. I'm back. Kinong kataas.
Grabe. Nag-ano yan? Nag-lunch yan sa IQ, di ba?
Taylor Swift.
Yan,
okay.
Taylor Swift.
Okay.
Ito na.
Do you know the song, You Belong With Me?
Yan.
Ay?
Para konti na lang. Grabe, ha? Are you having fun?
Regine.
Interlude.
Yeah. Yeah. Ko si Sophia. Regine na lang daw. Oh,
boy,
it's
the queen. Oh, sir?
Yes, yeah, sige.
Regine.
Do you know the song? Misa lang kita. Unforgiving.
Oh, yun, oh.
Because you're nice and you're lamang. other.
Grabe, ang galing. Ganyan ka-talented.
So hard. Grabe. Gina is the queen.
Ganyan ka-talented si Ate Mo Sofia.
At syempre, once again, thank you so much.
Thank you so much for having me.
Para
thank you
sa, so much. Thank you so much. Sobrang game na game ka sa ating palaro.
Pinasayo mo kami. Oh, oh,
kahit paos ka, diba? Sobrang mismong mismo.
Bigay na bigay.
At syempre, paano namin sa supportahan ng iyong latest single, Sofia?
Get it on Spotify. It's called Walana by Sofia Romualdez. Or Sofia. And then you can follow me on Instagram. It's just Sofia Music. I don't have Twitter because it's toxic. But
Siyempre, yun lang sa lahat ng digital media platforms.
Yes.
Search na lang, wala na by Sofia Romualdez. At siyempre, sa iyong official social media account, mm-hmm. Share mo na sa amin. Yun na, na-share niya na nga sa amin.
Yung mga Instagram, shows niya. Baka meron ka mga live performances yeah. Na dapat namin abangan.
I like actually it. Don't know yet.
Saan na
kaya naman, sa Facebook na lang
Facebook
dapat siya maging
Sofia.
Updated.
Yeah, syempre, Facebook. It's just Sofia Romualdez.
Yun. Siyempre, baka si Kim may mga racket to.
Share mo na rin, Kuya Kim.
Para mapanood ka namin, Kuya Kim. Meron ba mga paparating yung mga gig shows? Wag na, meron. May concert. Malapit na.
May concert.
Na. Sayang. Mag-gate crash pa naman kami.
Ito, message ni Sofia para sa kanyang mga supporters out there, sa mga fans.
Be yourself. Because I don't know, just be yourself, like love yourself and don't mind what other people say, especially online.
Yeah. Tama, ganun lang, di ba? Para happy lang tayo. Si Kuya Kem.
Oo nga, Kuya Kem.
Meron ka ba
ano
gustong
bang
batiin?
Mo? Para sa, oo sabihin. Nga, may isa-shoutout ka ba, Kuya Kem?
Hi sa inyo lahat.
Ay, napakagandang shout-out ni lahat.
Napaka-mysterious ni Kuya Kem, no? Parang... Siyempre ba ikaw, may gusto kong pasalamatan at shout-outs?
Shout out to Mommy. Hi.
Hi, Mommy.
Hello po.
Yun, mismo. Again, maraming thank you, Sofia Romualdez, for dropping by.
Thank you for having me so much.
At syempre, open na open ang letters and music para sa mga new songs pa na
yes.
Ibabahas nyo sa amin. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much.
Yan, at syempre kayo dyan, magiging updated po sa mga happenings sa letters and music. Just log on to our Facebook page, facebook.com/net25tv at gamitin ang ating hashtag letters and music.
And send us an email sa lettersandmusic25@gmail.com.
Mapapanood din po ang mga episodes ng letters and music sa aming YouTube channel. Kaya naman mag-subscribe po kayo sa youtube.com/net25tv at ganun din po sa youtube.com/e25records.
At mapapanood din ang iba pang programs ng Net25 via live streaming po yan sa eaglebroadcasting.net/net25tv at sa aming pong official website, net25.tv.
December 21, nasa may Marikina po kami rap concert kasama si Rapido. And December 20, sa Friday po, nasa may Carmona, Cavite po ako. Then, December 27, Paliparan, and Happy New Year sa inyo lahat. Salamat sa Bubu. Again, it has been your boy, your only boy, your baby boy. It's your boy, Ike.
Yeah, at ako po si Nikki Fakal. Follow me on Instagram at Nikki Fakal, always one with 25. Thank you so much.
Happy Tuesday, everyone. Once again, Sofia Romualdez.
Yeah, hey.
And Kim.
And Kim.
Minsan lang kita.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.